What's up, YouTube? It's your boy Jay Strange back with another video. Today we're gonna be reacting to NFL crazy heated moments of Week 14. Let's go! If you're new to the channel, hit the like button and subscribe, and let's go. Hope everybody doing good. Let's get negative.
This frustrating season for them continues.
Hey, at least they won a game. Okay. They going for a lineman like that, though.
And this is almost exactly what we said. It's a down 11, see what kind of field position they get out of it. Ray McLeod. Oh, trying to hurdle. And not going too far. Jordan Poyer said, no, McLeod, got to be careful. He could have easily been flagged for that slap back in the face of Poyer.
Side and ball is loose, but I don't know that it ever got there.
I think there was contact by the Eagles. I mean, are we really going to see the kick we saw back in week two with Dallas, Atlanta work again? I mean, that should
he pushed him.
Every special teams coach.
I'll see the loss.
It's moving towards the 10-yard mark.
Obviously, you're right. If it hit a Philadelphia player's leg, a different story. And there are multiple flags here. That was the same exact kick as that Falcon Cowboy game week two. You're right. Still uncovering this.
Ooh, he stood up with him. Okay, Jefferson?
Another missed tackle and a stiff arm at the end of it. And now a flag for the tackle. Cockrell missed the tackle.
Okay. Love that. We said, what's up? He woke up choosing violence, man.
Ooh. Getting the hand up around the nameplate. Mike, good call.
Them Vikings unis so raw.
Inside the collar, even though the nameplate, and actually pull the player down and toward the ground.
5 minutes now. The run Moss to the right. Zach Moss, TJ Watt, trying to go after the ball. Remember, Moss lost it last week against San Francisco. Some words and pushing.
Yeah, TJ Watt.
Get everybody calm down and back over.
A fight?
A scuffle on the far sideline. Hadi and Kinley. Not sure. Matthew really wants to go against Kinley.
He's a big boy.
Matthew's tough, but he blitzed and he kind of got caught.
Fake to Drake. Murray can't find it downfield. Down takes off. And slides will be marked down at the 43-yard line. And that time it's the covers that did get to Kyler Murray.
That was unnecessary. You slid.
A pitch to Gordon.
Ooh! Ooh!
As Sanders gets ready, gets some elevation with it. And down with it comes Robinson to end it. It's going to be another one-score win for Kansas City. It's going to be five games in a row they won by a one-score margin. Although this one for a good point.
I'll pat Mahomes in there. Like, bro.
Like it was teetering on the edge of being a blowout, particularly.
After the play's over, that's sportsmanlike conduct on the defense, number 31.
Yep.
15-yard penalty. Automatic. First down.
Why are you looking like that?
Must have said something to the side judge. I'm left part of your screen right here. He's talking to the Seahawks sidelines, and then I think he said something to the side judge. Or
I wonder what he said. Alright y'all, that's gonna do it. If y'all like my reaction, hit the like button, and I'll see y'all in the next one.
Everything changes.